He alone would climb to the highest room of the tallest tower, to enter the princess's chambers, cross the room to her sleeping silhouette, pull back the gossamer curtains to find her.